I tried to iron that big ass Aggretsuko perler thing that I made, but she just kind of ended up without a mouth because I don't know. I couldn't get the middle part to connect, and I've just been trying to fix it, but I'm just getting frustrated at this thing, so I'm just gonna have to scrap it. Yeah, she's dead, Jim. That's not at all what I had hoped would happen. But I tried fixing it, and there was just no getting them to stick. I think what might have happened is I was ironing it over the gap here in the thing, and that's slightly uneven. Maybe that affected it. I really don't know. I should also mention it is 3:09 in the morning. I tried to iron that before I went to work earlier today. And then I left some stuff on it to try and flatten it out, and came home and tried to fix it to no avail. So, yeah, work today was very tiring. Me and my training group actually just got sent out to work by ourselves for the first time at this new job. So it was pretty exciting, pretty nerve-wracking. I did get a little bit stressed out, and I do have a little bit of a headache, so I really should have gone to bed as soon as I got home, realistically, but I didn't because I'm stupid. I also didn't because this thing has arrived. So this is what I'm now going to be using to organize my perler beads. However, as I discovered, just tonight actually, there's more than 64 bead colors, and this thing only holds 64. I want to say 79 or something like that. There's a good chunk. So I'm gonna order a second one of these, not this big. I think I just need one that has, I think it's 16 different containers, different holes or whatever. That'll basically cover everything, just so I can have a slot for each color. Because I do plan on eventually getting each color so I can get shading right and stuff like that on different things. But also identifying what some of these colors were took me forever, and I still don't think I've got them entirely right. Like, this one right, where is it? This right here. I've labeled it as dark green. However, on the chart I was looking at, these are also basically the same color as the shamrock beads. So without owning both types, I don't know which is which. Of course, a lot of these I did get out of those multi-packs. I've gone ahead and separated them into their own things, and online I was able to find the names of all of the colors of the beads in those multi-packs. The only problem is they didn't show you what was what. They just said the names, and you had to kind of guess what went with which, if that made sense. Like, I know that one of the multi-packs had yellow and cheddar, but I don't know which is which, so I had to guess based on the colors. Ah, boy, this has taken me way longer than it should have. But yeah, I really like this thing I've got set up right here, though, I gotta say. However, my phone died, so it's actually over there charging, but it was about to die. So I haven't ordered it yet, but I'm gonna look. This is the, I think it's Acro Mills is the brand, so definitely check that out. I'll leave a link in the description to the exact one that I got. But it's perfect. It fits, each one of these things fits a full one of these, which is 1,000 beads. This one, it's not all of them because I already had some from the other pack in there. But for example, I have the mist ones. I had two packs of the mist beads, and one full pack fit in there with room for more. So you can fit at least 1,000 beads in each of these, which I think is pretty great. I've also, as you may have seen on here, I made one for black, but I also have this full of black. I guess that's just because I was writing down each individual color. I didn't really think much of it. I did the same thing for white, even though I have a whole bag full of white ones. So maybe I'll change them out at some point. I don't know. And then I've put these like flesh-toned ones in here because I couldn't figure out what they were, so I'm not gonna bother, and I'll just buy more flesh ones eventually. Because I have the flesh ones that are in here. I'm calling them flesh. That's not really what they are. And then there's this, which is known as tan,
which is a bit darker, so I just really could not figure out which one that was. I'm gonna grab my phone really quick. I need to give a huge shout out to the YouTuber Pixel Art Shop. This is the guy who, he does a bunch of pixel stuff. He does a bunch of Perler things, but he has also done a picture basically that shows each individual color right here, which is what I used to kind of identify everything to the best of my abilities. So thank you, person who made that. I'm gonna go ahead and order that thing now because my phone has made it up to 4%. Here we go, Acromills 16 drawer. Although those drawers look a little bit bigger, so I don't know. I'll figure out what I'm gonna get after the fact. Can't actually tell if those drawers are the same size here, but you'll know whenever you see it arrive. And I shall fill you in. Anyway, tomorrow I'm expecting a package with some, more black beads, not that I need them. Some light gray, I think, and whatever gray the ones that I was using on these Pokemon sprites I have down here. I'm expecting more of those so I can actually finish these off. And then once I've ironed all of these and got them all done, I will try to do a Gretsuko again and actually do it, successfully. Anyway, folks, for now, that is going to do it. I am very tired and I'm hoping that I can be up in a decent time in the morning, even though it's already 3. Because I want to be productive before going to work. But I guess we'll see. Thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.